We're counting days, not hours. Who's got that too, I think, so.
Gotta take the deep fit. You're not getting any younger, mate.
I love this time of the trip. Most exciting part of the campaign, to be honest, is the check-in.
Opportunity to actually collect your thoughts and regroup, really. Sort of a forced rest in many ways.
So we get there about 9:30 in the morning and just basically get into regatta mode. It's pretty soft all week, so it'll be a lot of code zeros going up and down. We'll just have to get our head into that sort of sailing. As soon as you get the forecast coming through, I reckon that starts to engage you into the event. So yeah, as soon as you actually know what sort of weather you're expecting, then yeah, start honing in a bit more for sure. We're here. We're about to check into our hotel. Quick shower, then we'll go down and have a look at the bases and that set up down there, but all good, mate. Haven't needed to use the depot yet, so that's good. Might help keep us awake.
System ready.